It was very fun. And that's what we're about here. If you're having fun, I'm having fun. If you're not having fun, I'm probably still having fun, and you can get out. Don't need none of that no fun around here. Karen is getting whatever she's chewing on. April Hop, let's go. Peepo, leave.
I like that.
Give me some love, give me some love. Thank you. That's a good level, and we got shurikens. No foot clip. Played that safe. I probably could have afforded that damage. God damn it. Nice. Let's go. Oh, I forgot to mention that was a goddamn.
A goddamn.
Alright. Do me good, Missile House, please. Weapon drop. Weapon drop. Nice. Nervous already. Don't get nervous. It's way too early for that. Don't get nervous. Kills. Okay, saved it. All right. You got knee shuriken. Never gonna catch me, Beetle. Quick drop. Let's go. Boomerangs, why are you like this? I think that screwed up our kill count. That boomerang right there did too. Holy crap. I do, and I forgot Mike. I'm concentrating on what just happened. Boomerangs. Neutral jump there. My heart can't take it. Falling apart. Throw this star at target? Shuriken! Primal, welcome in. Enigma, he is. He got in my head, man. Got in my head. Slow it down. Okay, no sub-weapon active. Missed a hit. Thank you, Primal. Busy hallway. Thank you. We did it. Hooray! Whoo! Whoo! Let's go! Let's go! Yes! Not a big one, but it is one. Let's go. Hell yeah. Superman, thanks for the GGs. Nestmaster, thanks for the GGs. Binet Commando, thanks for the GGs. Chodlerone, thanks for the GGs. Enigma, thanks for the GGs. Tron called it. Cosmic Cowboy, thanks for the GGs. I'm a bear, thank you for the GGs. Cactor, thank you. Jacob, thank you. Kingrail, thank you. Darkonus, welcome in, thank you. Sega Man, thank you. Iceman, welcome, thank you. Crit, thank you. Blunt Force Llama, thank you. Maxis Mozart, thank you. Nikki Three Toes, thank you so much. Mux, thank you. Nestmaster, 2958 was where we can play a race if you're ready. I'm not ready for anything, man. My heart's about to explode. My heart's about to explode, man. Sniper Joe, thank you. Primal, thank you. Guinea, thank you. Charchid, thank you. Gargon, thank you. Enigma, if I didn't thank you, thank you. Joker, thank you. Whew. Buy Bitcoin. Flash, welcome in. Yeet Sweats, thank you for the GGs. I would like to give a special thank you to all the TMNT community for finding strats that brought me back to this game. We're not done yet, but we got one at least. We got one since we've been back now. That's awesome. I'd like to thank exHo for the circuit board that's in this baby. Works like a dream. I choked it away in the airport, but we brought it back somewhat. I can't believe I held that one together. That was wild. Buy some TMNT coin, yeah. Pico, thank you for the GGs. I know it's a PB, I don't know if it's a 1640 flat or 1641, I don't know how I felt about my start, but I know it wasn't more than 3/10 off for that timing, so I'm confident that is a PB. Let's go. Phew. I have to celebrate with a pizza. What do we do now? Hell yeah, Maxis. I've got a box to open. I'll save that for next time. Give me a minute while I figure out what I'm gonna do from here. There's no way I can do any more runs tonight. No way. Color of Dinosaur. I should do Color of Dinosaur. I don't feel like getting it out of the box. Improve it once again. It'll happen. I'm very happy with that. That Technodrome was pretty sweet, aside from we couldn't get in the second clip right away. I think it took three tries, but it was three quick tries. A lot of those levels went amazing. One and two went about as I like to get runs started with. The dam I usually lose time on, but we got a goddamn The driving was pretty bonkers, although I messed up the Mecha Turtle fight. I missed two hits on Mecha Turtle. One in each form, I think, but we still did alright. These splits are gonna suck to run against. That's gonna be hard. We're gonna be seeing behind all the time. The first four splits are very, very good. And then Airport will give us some leeway there. We got a pretty good cycle on Technodrome, but I missed one of the damage transfers and had to hit him an extra time. But it didn't cost us an extra cycle, just an extra hit, so about half a second. And then the only time we lost in Technodrome was getting into the ceiling clip. Damn good run. I'm very happy with that. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all. Hey, thanks, Razul. Appreciate that. No, I'm not Primal. I would like to show that I am playing on the original carts. This is my baby. I show her off all the time. That's the cart we play on. A little scuffed up. Not too bad though. It'd probably get a good grade if we sent it into WADA. Zarkonis, I'm glad you're having a fun time. I guess that's gonna do it for me for tonight. Let's find somebody to raid. We'll hit him with the TMNT world record raid. So let's see who's on. It's always hard to decide. I've got so many people I follow on Twitch. Hit X Christine. I think she just started. Let's see what she's up to tonight. Alright, X Christine's running some Ninja Gaiden. We're gonna raid her. Let's hit her with the TMNT world record raid. That is a new world record. Not a big one, but it is one. Yeah, thank you all for being here. It means the world to me. This has been one hell of a grind. We're not done yet, but I do thank you all for hanging out and sticking with me. Feels good. It's an honor to play for you guys. And have you here watching. Alright, we're gonna raid X Christine. Thank you, Pico. I appreciate it, man. With the TMNT world record raid message. I hope everybody has a beautiful night. We'll see you very soon. Goodbye.
is the deal with that guy?